I want to share a little story with you. Why don't you tell me who this person reminds you of? Let's go. Once upon a time, there was a young man named Jasurbek who dreamed of studying abroad. However, he faced a major hurdle. He had to pass the IELTS exam with a high score. Jasurbek was determined to succeed, but he struggled with the language barrier and found it challenging to keep up with the complex grammar rules. Despite his struggles, Jasurbek refused to give up. He spent countless hours of studying, attending classes, and practicing every day. He made friends with other students who were also preparing for the IELTS exam, and they supported each other through their struggles. One day, Jasurbek received an email from his dream university, congratulating him on passing the IELTS exam with flying colors. He felt overjoyed and proud of himself for all the hard work he had to put in. As he began his studies abroad, Jasurbek encountered many challenges along the way. However, he relied on his determination and resilience to overcome these obstacles. His English improved rapidly as he immersed himself in the language and culture of his new home. Finally, after months of hard work and dedication, Jasurbek graduated from university with honors. As he stood on the stage receiving his diploma, tears streamed down his face as he realized just how far he had come. Looking back on his journey, Jasurbek felt grateful for all the difficult times that helped him grow into the person he was today. With a newfound sense of confidence and courage, Jasurbek knew that anything was possible if only you believed in yourself. And so, our hero lived happily ever after. Not because everything was perfect, but because he never gave up on himself and embraced every challenge as an opportunity to grow stronger.